Minutes after taking off from the domestic airport at Santa Cruz, the Indian Air Force helicopter Mi-17 experienced technical problem and made an emergency landing at the Bandra Kurla complex ground. This is the same ground where a few days ago Prime Minister Narendra Modi announced the Metro Rail 2 and 3 phase.
Powered by NNIS.